I really want to do an ASMR video. You know, tell sound, visual, trigger, tingles. Yeah, I know. I know you think it's weird. You will help me? Thank you. Why? You always said it's weird. You still think it's weird, yeah. I get it. Well, if you are here, and you are willing, what do you say? I will try some triggers. Old school, traditional triggers. And you will tell me if it tingles you. Okay, it doesn't have to tingle you. Relax you. You like it more? Good. So if it relax you, what do you say? Let's go. Ooh, look at you being all spontaneous. I will start with like easy. I have this brush. It's a nice brush, I know. It looks fluffy. It is really fluffy. Definitely. So, just close your eyes. Thank you also for being here. It's really helping me. So, is it tingling? On the nose, I know. Try not to laugh. I see you smiling. Just let it relax you. And just okay. It's not bad, I guess. Okay. Putting the board away. Now, if we already did tapping, let's try it now. I'm going to tap on this and let me know what you think. This is more of a sound trigger, not visual. Okay. This is just also like a quirk tapping. There is so many things to tap on. If you will get addicted to ASMR, I promise you, you will go around and start tapping on stuff. That's the first signal of addiction. That's the word. So we said. Okay. Did you prefer it slow or did you prefer it fast? Okay. Okay. Okay, that was good. Now. Okay. So this is my favorite notebook. We will try with this some scratching. Did I mention that what we are doing here is disappoint you. I haven't seen yet dishes. What did you think about this one? Sponge. That's what I did. I'm writing it right now. I have no idea how to write it. Yeah, it was a bit different. I agree. Okay. And from 1 to 10.
Interesting. Did not expect that.
So this is a wooden tapping trick, I would say, with a hairbrush, but it's also can be used like this. I personally really like this sound. And obviously, some hairbrushing. Yeah, I know I'm brushing my hair. Do you want me to brush yours as well? No problem. How does it feel? Okay, so for the tapping, because it's like wood tapping a little bit, did you like it? Okay. And how much would you give it from 1 to 10?
Okay.
Interesting.
Okay.
Well, I have it all and I'm going to try and record it. I'm really excited. Thank you so much for being here and helping me. Did I mention that you are amazing? I think I said it once or twice. Thank you so much for being here with me.